The man advantage has looked good here so far for the Lumberjacks. They're 1-for-2. They have good position. Gobet is one of the forward playing the point. Goes to Miron. Gets bumped by Grandy. Miron tries to keep the puck alive. There's a 5-player scrum near the boards. And there's only 20 seconds left on the power play. Silver is bumped off by Grandy, and the Crunch will be able to walk out with the puck and fielding.